Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Swarni's Book Art. So today we're going to learn how to make a beautiful wall hanging. So let's not waste your time and start with the materials required. So the first material required is colored wool. This wool I'm going to use for making our flowers, which we're going to put on our wall hanging. And we need one more colored wool. This one. This is brown colored wool. So the next material is fog. We need fog for making our flowers. And our flowers are easy to make. Next material, gluegun. We need gluegun. But no need to worry, if you don't have a gluegun, you can stick them with fevical also. Next material. A comb. Yes, we do need a comb. Next material, a ring. I didn't have a ring, but I have cut it out from somewhere. And if you have a ring, no need to worry. And if you don't have a ring, no need to worry. You can buy a ring from the market. So, and our last and final material is a needle. Yes, we do need a needle. And as we're done with the materials, let us start making our hanging. First of all, we're gonna take this and our wool, our brown wool, and wrap a brown wool all around our ring. See, I've done it with the brown wool, as I was saying. And you can even use jute if you don't want to use wool or you don't have wool at your home. So now the second thing we're going to make is our flower. So for our making of flower, let's get started. First, we're going to take a fork from the back side, and then from the hand you write, you'll hold the fork in that hand. I'm a righty, so I'll hold from this hand and take the wool. Leave a little bit of part and just like this. In, out. We have to make 18 like this. So this was my one. I'm going to show you some more how to make them, and then I'll show you the final look to and like this only. We have to keep making. Now this is the last one I'm going to show you. See, you just make four and the flower it's done, you know. So let's make this. So I've done this 10 times till now. I just wanted to show you how it'll look. So 10 times it will look like this. And if you want, you can keep it like this also or like this. But I think it in an easier way like this. So now let's complete the rest 8 of them. There we go. I've done it 18 times. And now we're going to take a little bit of thread needle, not too much and not too less also, and cut it out from here. And then the place you cut it out, you have to insert our needle in it. So let's do this. Doing it, in the center. You can even put it with the help of the needle, or from taking it down and in over here and like that also, but I'm doing it with the glue gun. Now after doing this step, after your flower is done, you are going to do put two more stitches just like that. Then just like that, and over here also be careful. And now this, we're going to cut it out as it is the excess part. So now I'm going to bring my scissors there. So and carefully cut it out, just like that. Bring your flower in shape once more. As I told, this flower is not too hard, not too difficult to make. It's actually easy to make. There we go. Keep these aside. The needle part also, I've cut it out. And this much is waste, so you can throw it or use it in some other work. Let me keep it aside. See how beautiful our flower is looking. Now I'll stick the core, artificial core, with the help of my glue gun over here. There we go. And be careful while doing it with the glue gun, because your flower, might go, you know, with the glue and might be all these stick together. So be careful about doing it. And now, as we have completed our flower, it's not only one, we have to make many flowers. So there we go with all our flowers. So out of three, we have completed two things. First, the flowers. And second, our ring. So let's keep all of these aside. And now, the final thing, for which also we need these three colored wool only. Okay, so now let's start making it. First of all, let me show what am I talking about. There. Yes, I was talking about the tassels. We're going to make these. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to make these now. So, first of all, we're going to take our wool and wrap at least 20 around your fingers, three fingers. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There we go with 20. And now we're going to cut it from here. There, and we need a small piece of this wool only, actually not small, big piece, because you know when we're going to hang these tassels, so we're going to make it like small, big, and so that's why we have to check the length of it. So this has to be long. So there is our piece, and now we're going to take it in here. knocked two knocks. And now the second knock, we're going to apply. There. Going to cut these right under. Now after cutting them, two things you'll see will be that they are not even and they're like this, but no problem. We have a solution to fix this problem. Now we're gonna take our comb and we're just gonna comb. So there we go, and we've done it like this. Only you have to make all the rest increasing its height. Okay, so see, it's nice. This only you have to do. See how nice it is looking. Now let's keep it aside, and now I'm going to show you every single tassel I've made. See? And see, I increased their length, just like that. Like this only you have to make every single tassel. So there, these are all the things we need finally for making our wall hanging, completing our wall hanging: our flowers, our ring, our tassels, and our glue gun, of course. So now let's start assembling them. I have this thread. We're gonna hold it from the center and take it from down, bring up, and this part. So first, we're gonna tuck our tassels. So, as you can see, I have tied these. And the next thing we're going to do will be sticking our flowers. So, as you can see, I have basted the flowers. And they're looking really beautiful. And I've tied the three knots and put a small flower on the top with the help of my glue gun. So everyone, here is our final wall hanging. And I'm telling you the truth, it's looking really, really beautiful. See, I'll give you a complete look. See how nice it is looking. Looking like the market ones. So thank you everyone, hope your wall hanging will be nice. All the best for it, and bye.